Now we go back to Horizon Zero Dawn, where I think we're getting close to the end of the DLC. I mean, this is apparently was a very popular game. I don't know how much that helps drive viewership at this point in its lifespan. Alrighty, well, that didn't take very, we didn't spend very long on chess puzzles at all, because I did bad, but here we are. Bum. Alright, here I am freezing my butt off. Still. Alright, we're still sprinting back. I was supposed to go out there, wasn't I? And up there. Oh well, there's still time. We'll go talk to this guy. We're almost here anyway. Looks like she made it back. Yep, there's her with her broken leg.
My Lena's returned. I expect you have something to say about this.
I do.
Then convince me what an outlander's word is worth.
I'm not up on all of the Banuk traditions, but I know what matters to you is that your laws are upheld. Going by the rules of your ordeal, she endured the 4 days and the 4 nights. She faced the extremes and survived. Seems to me that's what you wanted.
Just so.
Then by the law, my Len will wear our paint.
Outlander. So nothing of the other hunter? The one called Ikri?
She's gone. She sounded brave.
Her name will always be in my song.
You know, while we're on the subject of, like, eternal friendship, like, have you guys seen some of, like, the, I don't want to say memes, but, like, the stories of, like, quote-unquote friends who lived, like, hundreds of years ago. Like, oh, these two women, they wrote together. Hi, Zelric. They lived in the same house. They shared a bed. For 25 years. And, they died 9 days apart in each other, and they were really good friends, and it's like, what? It's kind of sad.
Aloy! Hey, Aloy! Come to test yourself? Why else would you be out here?
Wait, didn't we just see her? Why aren't you here?
Training again so soon, Ikri?
Never met a hunter who wished they'd train less. I guess I'm not in any hurry to go back to Ben-Or. Not yet.
Do you want to talk about it? What happened at the glacier?
No, I'd rather fight through it. Take it in my teeth and be left with the taste of determination. How about you, Aloy? Up for a challenge?
What kind of challenge? A competition?
No, together. We'll use the hunting grounds, but my rules. Lovok's fine with it. We'll take in as little as possible. My sling, your bow. You draw the machines to me so I can freeze them. And then you hit them when they're brittle. We'll fight until we run out of machines or you run out of arrows. That's the challenge.
Honestly, I'm more used to fighting alone.
And I'm more used to fighting alongside another. So put your spear beside mine, why don't you?
You freeze them, I shoot them. Doesn't seem so hard.
Really? Then you'll only need half as many arrows as I'd planned to give you.
Wait.
It shows I trust your aim. Do you trust mine?
You've really got to work for a Banuk challenge, don't you?
That's the spirit. Come on, let's drop off our gear and go. Aloy, lure the machines back here and I'll freeze them. Don't worry, I don't miss.
Then I target them when they're vulnerable. Got it.
Alright, so I bring them here. Hey, dummy. Missing one? Well, those are kind of easy. I mean, I only used 10 arrows out of 25. I don't even have a rock. Come here, dummy. I need to find more machines. That's a big boy. Thank you. Kinda low on arrows.
Stop like snow against a rock face.
Oh wow. Stuck on the bodies. Let's let her freeze it again. Fire. Let him burn for a little bit. I got stuck in a body again.
Easy. Here.
Hey, you even have an extra arrow.
Who taught you? Your mother? Sister?
His name was Rost.
Rost. Sounds very Nora. I can almost picture him. Stout as a tree.
And I had one arrow left.
Myself. I never knew my parents.
That was amazing.
There's a saying, an infant means two fewer hands to hunt with. That challenge was their gift to me.
It was a good challenge, Shakri.
Think I should settle down? Start a hunting ground of my own?
I think you could do whatever you put your mind to.
Let's
not say farewell. Put your mind to.
I've had enough of that to last me a dozen winters. I hope your song finds its proper end. But it won't be easy, will it?
Is it that obvious?
Fate's a long climb on a high cliff for people like you and me.
Alright, does that fulfill our thing, or are we good? Nope. That didn't count. We did her trial, but not this trial.
Keeper, Araya said that I should compete in the trials here.
Araya did? She's never sent someone before. And what is your reason for training? I would ask this of any Banuk who attempted the trials.
I'm going to challenge Aratak to become chieftain of his Werak.
Well, now it can't be an adventure.
Well, you better get started then.
Exactly.
Choose a trial and I'll tell you what it entails.
Alright, Chieftain's trial.
This trial is the most dangerous ordeal in the Snow Chance. While not all chieftains pass it, only a chieftain may attempt it.
So, can I
do it? No more trials. Not yet.
You can always come back.
Wait, I can't do it?
You've got determination.
Alright, Onslaught.
The Onslaught trial challenges a hunter to withstand the ebb and flow of combat. Machines will be released into the arenas in waves. Pace yourself. Strategize. Only then will you be able to defeat them all without being overwhelmed.
I have a strategy. We kill them all.
Use the rope to get to the arena and we'll start. We'll need a moment to pull the machines from the pass into the arenas. Then make your descent.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Next. Oh, there's more.
I got another arena to clear.
More. Where? Over there? Wow, I was only like 18 seconds off the gold time. That wasn't bad. It's not that they said I had to get gold, I just had to do the trial. I like that I can make arrows while sliding down a zipline.
Your first run on that trial and you claimed second place. I haven't seen many pull that off.
That's all I've got in me for now.
You have more, return.
I beat a champion's time. That should get the Werak talking. In fact, I'll bet my name's all over Song's Edge. Might be time to challenge Aratok.
Wait, I thought I had to do more than that. Don't I have to do more than that? Let's go up there.
That away. Easier when I was a kid.
What you got, Zelric? What are you afraid you're gonna forget?
Must be the cave that Shaman told me about. Long way down. And not natural either.
Oh, there's a rappel point.
Damaged. Guess the nuke already got to it. Here's one of the metal birds.
No Man's Sky Exhibition 10 Singularity. I shall add it to the list.
Something's been hacked out of it. Maybe I can find another of these flying machines. Flying machine over a little.
Is that a new thing that came out?
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can.
Oh, it just came out today?
There's the door lock. I'll need to configure it.
If those punk technicians think I'm gonna sleep on them waltzing in here and screwing around with the drone routines, they have seriously underestimated my sense of mission. Let's just reset that holo-lock. Echo, Sierra, echo.
I could use my focus to look.
Alright, so I can try to fast track it. I'm sure we're gonna finish up Well, I mean, we can always add it Saturday, because we'll have an evening stream after Resident Evil 6. So we can do that instead of this on Saturday. Fall. Yeah, just fall. That's fine.
I didn't ask for a bunch of flying cameras. I need security.
Oh, this is Levin's.
And security means firepower. As God is my witness, I will not be caught squirting blanks if and when a major act of terrorism desecrates these facilities.
Why am I crouching? Look how tall this thing is.
No one's touched this machine since it got sealed in here.
I feel like I hear things walking. Ban him. Who are we banning? Pharaoh's Firebanks patron. Levin's Pharaoh's lapdog.
Shouldn't be hard to remove.
Very noisy though, and I'm gonna get attacked as soon as I do it.
I'll show it to that shaman when I'm back in Song's Edge.
You hear stuff? I hear stuff. I need to make a list of games that I wanna play, and I'm like, this hurts.
Grab this now.
All right, let's get out of here. All right, climb up.
So this thing will improve my spear, right?
Alright, what else we gotta do? Yeah, you might as well teleport back. There's nothing more to see here. You fast travel!
Major Arend is behind Durval's extradition. Oseram stick together after all. Wish the Oseram would invent a gadget to do this.
I feel like I need to sneeze. Okay, I did need to sneeze. That kind of hurt my chest a little bit. Ow. I'm actually kind of glad I don't have, hand tracking, because that would have been inappropriate.
Is this what you-
Hush, hush! A shaman's secrets are not spoken aloud.
Is this what you wanted me to find?
Bind it to your spear. Use it to attach this for now. You'll find more, I'm sure.
Why are you helping me?
The blue light is fading. The machine songs are ending. And what does the Conclave do? They sit, they chant, they observe. No more. We must fight for it. And you? You are a fighter. We share a cause.
I'm not sure we do. I'm not even sure what the cause is. But I'm grateful.
No need for thanks. Only action.
Now I can attach modification parts to my spear. Works for me.
Oh, I can go. I can mod. Okay, inventory. Crafting. Spear. Is this my spear? Well, extra spear damage, I'll take that. Alright, well. If I would have known that I could get that eventually, I would have gotten more stuff.
I'll get started improving my spear.
I go into treasure boxes. What is it? I got so many boxes. Garbage. Look how many treasure boxes I have. Random modifications. They're garbage. This is the same as this. I'm gonna get rid of this one. That looks very good. Can I put this in something? Spear modification thing. There's a thing. I got so much crap. How am I supposed to know what's good and what's not? I got a new spear modification, so let's go ahead and equip it. We got two of them. There, increased spear damage. Yeah, purple is the best, but I only had one purple and I put it in. Wait, did I get that thing? Or do I need to... Yeah, I must have opened it. Oh, wow. I think I need to get rid of some of these. Let's dump some things. All right, treasure boxes. Shock corruption, but I don't really have anything to make the, take advantage of that. Looks good.
Save this for later.
Why do I have a... I have a tutorial quest from way back. How to shock things. Quest. Let's make this our main quest. Where is it? How do I get there? This way? Oh, that's all I have to do? I just had to do one thing?
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments.
I did one thing. I guess I saved someone else.
Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow out there.
Yes. And apparently, this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werek.
You? This must be a joke.
It is not a joke, Eratok.
Now I see. The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother. Brother and sister? This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures. And I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I hope I don't have to fight with my spear. I don't know. I don't do a lot of fighting with my spear.
I suppose I owe you an explanation. Yeah. I suppose you do.
So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger.
He must be very angry.
Not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits.
All the time. Yeah, siblings fight all the
time. I didn't
time.
Want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures then.
Do I have to kill him? I hope I don't have to kill him. This challenge isn't to the death, is it?
So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a Banuk hunting band. Just what I always wanted.
It might be to the death. Oh, who dropped all these weapon coils here? Alright, good luck. I'll see you there. Supposed to cross the river here. This can't be good for my frostbite. Well, I probably walk on this thing. Here's more of the purple things.
This blue gleam will make sunshine happy.
I was pointing to the tall neck. I don't want to get stepped on here. I'm not into that. Don't step on me. Save just to be safe.
The frost figures. Now we're talking to Ran, must be close.
Considering I ran past them, how do they beat me here? I saw a funny video on that one time where basically someone was joking that, you know, the NPCs, you know, they're always behind you, like, so there's a merchant or something, and he's like, didn't I just leave you back on the other side of this pass? And like, oh yeah. And so it shows him like going through the forest, and like every time he looked back, the merchant would be like right behind him, but like hiding behind a tree or something.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities.
Yep.
I ask you, one hunter to another.
I mean, all he has to do is let us go through the place. And if we're done, let us go to the whatever place.
Will I don't... you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander. I will not risk my sister's life again.
We better get on with this.
So be it. I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground.
Enough! Let us begin.
What are we doing?
To hunt. To strive. That is the way of the Banuk. And of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark.
All right, so we did save it, so.
Now!
All right, where are we going? Okay, we're going this way. All right, good. At least it started us out, so we know which way to go.
All right, gotta head up that mountain.
All right.
Looks like there are a few ways to go up. And those rock paintings mark the path.
All right. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
Okay, up we go.
Up, up, up. No, go up. Up to the first, we still have 6 minutes left. We're good. We don't know we got a fight, but we're almost done.
Any more time's wasting.
Oh, that's.
I seem to be on the right path.
All right, keep going. All right, we're almost up. Go. What am I killing?
All right, Challenger. You need to take out the herd below. Every machine.
Kill a herd. Okay.
Even more. Where are they going? Over here. Like 3 minutes ahead, like, or is that the time to get to all of them?
All right, here we go.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon.
All right, we're climbing the ridge. Right, there's the balloon. All right, balloon's up.
Aratok knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
He's right behind me, but...
Two bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
All right, the bellowbacks.
Dead bellowbacks coming up.
All right, where are we? Which one's the bellowbacks? Those guys. Okay, they're the big ones over there. plan. We got 6 minutes left. We're doing great.
I don't have all day.
Over here, Challenger. Raise your marker.
Okay, now to the marker.
I'm blown up. Go.
I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Zipline. Zipline. Oh, we only got 4.5 minutes, so our time.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much.
I'm not sure if it's, it's just scripted or if it's like that's the whole time and you get bonus time if you finish a thing.
Almost down. All right, to the last challenge.
Now we're gonna fight.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
There it is. I've got two of them. We got three of them. Two or three? Three of them. Weakness. Okay, the shoulders. I got all three of them on me. What's the other guy doing? Sold off his back. I did not kill him. Them both. Ow. Slow motion jumps. Have slow motion jumps.
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines. Not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail.
Survive, prevail.
What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. Take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon to accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted, but only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
I didn't think that fight was that bad. I mean, I am using hardpoint arrows, and it hits very hard on frozen stuff.
There's a camp at its base, Long Notch, it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
I gotta stop to rush my tail first. I'll be right back. Brush, brush, brush. That's very exciting. Right, I'm back. Talk faster? Oh. I need to talk faster? Sorry, I hate when my cushion falls down after I... Because you have to stand up to brush your tail.
A new outfit. And a weapon like Artox. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now it's a long notch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunderstrong.
Alright, so we got some new armor. Do we want to look at the armor? Let's look at the armor. Or is that in a box? Is it in a box? Why do they put everything in boxes? Alright, so let's look at the inventory. I never understood why they put everything in boxes. Provides health recovery over time. That seems pretty good. But I like it better than what I have. It's definitely better. Take this outfit. Let's see. So if I equip this,
the Banuke might find this blue gleam stuff valuable.
Did I actually find some, or is it just... Right, let's look at our skills. We got 10 skill points. What do we spend them on? Let's just go full damage, who cares? Alright, time to move on. Where are we going? Let's see. I gotta go all the way over there. And it's probably gonna be hard to cut straight across, so... I guess let's just follow the road. Which means going back through this cave for no reason.
Never know when I might need these.
Are we actually following the road, or are we going cross country? Oh, that's the road. This outfit doesn't look any warmer. Save real quick, just be safe. You never can be too careful. Yeah, I'm not sure there's anything that can kill me at this point, other than running out of resources, which I'm using pretty resource. There's a tall neck. I feel like he destroys those trees every time. Like, isn't he just walking a circle? Shouldn't all those trees already be gone? Are they growing back that fast? Okay.
Need them soon enough.
All right, go that way. I took the wrong turn. What's wrong, Zarek? In other news, I don't know if you guys saw the latest Twitch update, but they put in a bunch of new rules. One of which kind of concerns me, because you're not allowed to play ads anymore, and I get that. But the question is, okay, so if I load up my Spotify and it plays an ad, is that, like, ban-worthy? Because they're not sponsoring me. Yeah, they basically just want the extra money for the ads. Most of these, I think. Another control tower? Anything guarding this one? We don't have a lot of time. Oh no, oh no. I don't know. You can override them. This. I remember. Where did I drop that gun? I've used up almost all my heals. Wow. With a shot to the paw. Alright.
I could forget what warmth feels like out here.
I'm going to get some healing stuff because I used up so many heals. That's not healing stuff, but... It'll save. Let's see if I shoot the top of the towers. I don't get the lightning thing that hits everything. I assume I just get a dead tower eventually after many arrows.
Got one.
All right, let's keep going. We're a little low on heals. And that fire guy was rough. I have anti-freeze armor, not anti-fire armor. Pretty funny to run right by and have it. That's not even the one that saw me. The other one saw me. He heard me running by, but it turned back to where I started. Another tower. Just a bunch of watchers around.
I need to bring this tower down. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Ow!
Alright, so my thing says heal slowly over time, so does that mean I'm healing right now? Let's watch my health. So 493.
Keep that for later.
Wait, I changed my arm. My armor's gone. When did I change my armor back? Yeah, look at that. I'm healing. Look, that's pretty good healing, too. That's not minor. We got side quests here. Do we want to do that?
It would be my honor to speak with you.
Okay, Nag?
I've heard of you, Huntress. Each of the many verses of your song tells of an impossible victory. The notes echo across the cut.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
That I know. My song used to echo around Banur. Umnak, the hunter of legendary machines.
Hunter of legendary machines!
That's why I'm here. For another. They call it the claws beneath. Or they did when I was younger. Its defeat would have given my song a fine end. I used to travel between Banur and the Cut without stopping to sleep. But this trip, my bones ache, Huntress.
Maybe you should rest.
But you, out hunting Aratak, leading your own Werak. If half your song is true, you are the only hunter I trust to go in my place.
You want me to hunt for you?
Not just for me, no. For an old friend.
You got it.
This is obviously important to you, Umnak. Are you sure you want someone else to take down this machine?
Well, I am no longer a match for the claws beneath. If I ever was. If I face it, it will kill me. Of this I have no doubt. The Banuk blood in my veins screams at me to take on the claws myself. But I must see it brought down. And dead men see precious little. A friend of mine. He died while we hunted the claws beneath. Many, many years ago. Would spilling my blood on his grave make him happy? Would it bring him peace? It seems unlikely.
All right, Umnak.
Like the voice, or?
I have no doubt you can do quite a lot.
The
stories say the claws beneath returns here only once every six winters.
Is that? Let me guess. That's now.
The whispers I've heard say it now makes its home on the northeast edge of the cut. Hunt well.
None of the. Well, I know what you're talking about. I just don't. I don't hear it.
Some are skilled in their own way.
You're Aloy, right? My pop. Burgund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varja, pleasure. Hey, that spear is really something. You've customized her, haven't you?
I've made a change or two. You've got an eye for weapons.
I wish these Banuk agreed with you. I can't seem to sell scrap to a Glintok around here. Everyone wants boring old bows and spears. I like the more unusual stuff. And the Banuk can get unusual. Like that spear Aratak hauls around. An ice rail. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What I wouldn't give to poke around inside one of those. Feel the lightning on my fingers.
Very excited.
Inside of anything, really. Last commission I had was a month
ago. She's very lonely.
A weapon that spat fire. That didn't go well.
So, let's say someone you know happened to have a weapon like Araya's.
You don't!
See for yourself.
Of course! Look at the... So the coils generate the spark, but the power source isn't even bolted in. I won't lie, she's beautiful. But there's beautiful and then there's beautiful. What we need is a Stormbird Talon. Lightning flows over them like water off a goose. And I know where one is. Hunt it with me, I'll turn that weapon into your new best friend. Second best.
I've got a nice rail, just like Aratok's. You want to take a look?
Are you serious?
I don't know.
Yes,
is this like
yes,
just
I love
upgrading
that.
Weapons?
Okay.
I don't care about that.
Obvious design flaw. So if I replace these, yeah, that should. Right. So believe it or not, she's operating at, let's be generous, half her potential.
What's with the she's?
Oh, Pop says all weapons are girls. I don't think he realizes it's a compliment. Well, listen, if
why
we had Thunderjaw's mandibles to work with, her gears would be well and truly greased. And I know where to find one, if you want to go hunting with me.
So we need parts from a Stormbird and a Thunderjaw? And you know where to find them?
That's right. It's gonna take some traveling, though. We can find a Thunderjaw out in the Valley Meet, and a Stormbird roost near the Free Heap. I'll pack and meet you out there. This'll be fun.
Okay.
I don't think I'm gonna go. Now, where's the other one, though? We wanna hunt the claws. We'll hunt the claws beneath. Where's the other things? Alright, we can fast travel over here. We can go hunt the claws beneath. I don't really care about upgrading the weapons. It does not matter to me. Where are we going? This way?
Quick way down.
That is so much damage to it. We did not see that coming. Low and quiet. I killed everything.
The northeast edge of the cut. Umrak said I'd find the claws beneath nearby.
This is gonna be a big fight, I think. One way in. I gotta get rid of that tower, though. What did you see? I saw something over there. Is that the claws beneath?
I'm gonna put up a fight. There you are. Just like Umnok said.
need to take this thing over.
Recharge of combat. I'm not doing well. dead.
The claws beneath. Belknap wasn't lying when he said you were tough.
That was a tough fight. That may have been my hardest fight yet. I'm completely out of heals. I thought this thing might do something, but it did nothing.
Hello there.
Heals. That's gonna make things tough a little bit until we get some more heals.
I wonder what they'll trade for Blue Gleam.
Do I see Blue Gleam, or is it just... Am I just talking, like, randomly? Oh, yeah. I have some Blue Gleam. I wonder if they'll trade for it. I'm just randomly talking. All right. How are you supposed to leave? Back to the other place. I see if we can pick up some heals along the way. So far, not so much. Is that a raccoon? Is it a badger? Right. We press on. Onward. And upward. Horizontally, I don't know. Whatever.
Stocking up.
We definitely need heals. All the heals. We need all of them. There's a camp here, is there not?
It's over. It wasn't easy, but that rock breaker won't be hurting anyone anymore.
The claws beneath brought low by an outlander. This part of your song will travel far.
I don't know if I'll ever get used to that.
I've found people rarely live up to their songs. You're an exception, though. And you've done me a true kindness. My foe is buried now, like so many of the hunters it killed. My friend, my chieftain. He would be pleased to know his fate won't befall anyone else. Take this in thanks. I believe you've more than earned it.
I care to try this out. I'm not getting through with any
bravery. And a quick save.
And we got Long Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more.
But our purpose was to take back the mountain. Now what?
Stay prepared. Sharpen your spears. Should we not return, defending the cut falls to you. If our chieftain agrees with this course.
Sounds like good advice, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Chieftain?
The weight of command is no small burden.
I can see that. For what it's worth, I'm glad you're coming with me.
Someone has to keep Araya safe.
Alright, let's go. Herb. Never mind. I mean, I stopped most of those tower things. What are you doing?
This is it. My chance to reunite.
Why don't I get the feeling she's gonna die?
Perhaps to reunite her with the blue light. It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed an outsider. Someone ignorant of our ways, but no, not ignorant.
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities.
Possibilities.
Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratok. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but he's had to be.
I don't feel like we humiliated him.
The war demanded it. And so have I.
It hasn't been easy for you, Araya. Getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again.
I mean,
this time.
Let's say you know someone that's really good at something.
We both will.
I'd like that.
Are you
and
ready
you come
then?
And you come along and you're
Once
a little bit better than them at that.
It will be hard to turn back.
That's not humiliating them. All right, let's do it.
Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
Now, brother!
Set out the smoke detectors.
The spirit awaits.
Oh yeah, we set out the smoke detectors.
Not all that waits.
Smoke has been detected within the facility. This is not a drill. Please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
Oh wow. Yeah, I didn't recognize the voice.
So you see, I too can call upon the power of the old ones.
Trick. The battery facility
told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here.
Here, up and over.
November 21st, 2064. It's been 3 years since I...
Aloy? Were you listening for something?
There are... memories here. Messages left by the old ones.
And you can hear them. I envy you.
I was listening to it, but then you interrupted me.
What did they say?
I'm not sure yet, Orion.
November 21st, 2064. It's been 3 years since I was last here, and 12 since I was running the place. Just a skeleton crew left, confused about why I'm here. So am I. Anita wants me to find a way to suspend operations for a while. Maybe a long while. And I don't know why. But from the sound of her voice, it was something terrifying. I wish I could look into her eyes, ask her what the hell she's so freaked out about, but... what else is new? When don't I wish I could look into her eyes again?
Kenny's homecoming. We gotta do death from above. Are you gonna stay there for death from above? Stay there.
Machines. At least we have the drop on them.
Climb up. Keep gathering those herbs.
I'll find a use for you.
I mean, with three of us, that was a very easy fight.
Yes. This way. Not much farther now.
This will be a little bit harder.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. And so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. Now follow my lead.
All right, time for Murder Fox.
Towers. Steam, frost.
We gotta make this choice. Yeah, we can always do both. Thank you for the raid. Hi. Welcome, welcome. We're kind of dying, but hold on. I'll thank you properly. All right, one down. We're out of heals. Get in the nose. Welcome Raiders. Thank you, thank you. Hold on, I'll give you a shout out. You're dead. Okay, he's not dead. He's not dead. Oh, thank you. Okay, he said, isn't there one more? Yeah, there's one more over there. It's a lot of heals. You thought that was a good game. After everything with bows and arrows.
That hurt it.
All right. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, he's dead. I'm out of combat, so I should start healing now, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so... Alright. We need more heals. Also, how do we get back up there? Oh, there's a ladder. I mean, I'm injured and out of heals.
Take whatever supplies are left.
Well, already.
Keep us alive a bit longer.
Alright, we gotta get rid of some... I am perpetually full on stuff. I don't know, let's get rid of... How about this thing? Get rid of that. That. Yeah, whatever that is. Oh, why couldn't we have had this? That would have been so useful. We got a cannon. Hey, what is this?
Suspending the chip of mobile pilot is hard. Come back online with the degradation.
I can barely hear what he's saying. Oh, hi, big boy. I shot my ally. Oops. Hey, where's that cannon? There's a cannon. Ow. Heals again. I got some potions. I got two potions.
The far door was open the last time.
The daemon has closed it to us.
Then we'll find another way.
Yeah, this is my first playthrough. So everything is new to me. So I didn't know that guy was back there. Otherwise, I would have had the cannon in my hands already. And then I could just open the door and just shoot him in the face. That's plan A. Shoot it in the face. The hair is very cool. I like sliding around.
Forget about traveling light.
Oh, we got some heals. Also, it has death from above, which is fantastic. One of my favorite things about every game is death from above when it's an option. And this game has it. Of course, you have to be above the enemy and then do it. This way? Is that where we came from? We came from there. So what is this? It's not the way to go. Oh, is this like the other way if we would have gone the stealth route?
Looks good.
What was this? Is this the stealth route? I'm confused. More audio.
Technically, I can't suspend the cooling system, but I can reduce the power draw so that it'll be completely masked by the caldera. But masked from what? Firebreak has always been confidential for security reasons, but this would be excessive. Even for the dear departed Mr. Blevins. What could possibly have gotten Anita so worked up?
Is this Richard? Maybe to show holograms without focus. Let's see if I can restore power. Aratak, Araya, you might see shapes drawn from light.
Alright, here's a notebook. Alright, what are we... Alright, nothing.
It'll take more than light to alarm me.
It happens. I mean, it's very easy to just forget. That's why I'm trying to stay on target. Trying to stay on focus.
Thank you.
Usually I start doing side missions and I get so distracted and then we end up like 50 hours in with no, without the story done.
Cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George. And I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job. None of this would be here without our beloved director, Kenny Chow.
So
here's to you, Kenny.
We have a little list.
You put a cork in the Yellowstone caldera. I'd say you deserve a margarita.
We're missing some stuff on our list.
Everyone, I'd like to add something. This effort wouldn't have been possible without our lead programmer. Thank you, Anita, for bringing us our real mastermind.
Alright, so...
I'll second that, Director Chow.
Where is it?
Alright, Cyan. What's our latest number?
Alright, so we
Is 1,654.
after this game, I think Warhammer's next.
Everyone. Here's to 1,654.
Although Saturday we're gonna do a little bit of No Man's Sky.
It was
after
the spirit.
Says Naval.
The old ones. I could only grasp
edit
some
panels.
Of what they said.
You were right, Araya. This place was built to stop something terrible.
As we have, let's see.
And it worked. As for the spirit. Starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now. We can get through.
And what is it? Warhammer bolt something? Warhammer bolt something. Where is it? Warhammer 40,000 bolt gun. And also we have No Man's Sky. I'm just gonna put No Man's Sky event. There we go. Save. There we go. Save. All right, we've updated the thing. We end up with more games to do than time to do them. All right, where are we?
There. Below. Door numb. New metal.
Dead metal. You could not pass it before.
We're gonna do
this time.
That's gonna be. See, all the other games are weekend games. So we're gonna do this one on the weekday. That one on the weekday. System mast. Massive challenges solved. So why am I so nervous about the next part?
All we need to do is install it. It is mysterious. Save these for the trail.
Alright. We going? Let's ride. Zip line. Have I been spotted? Not yet. Alright, how stealthy do we want to be? Oh, that's a bot. It's a little raccoon that eats trash and, you know, is basically always hungry. Are we quick enough? Barely quick enough. See what else we got. We got that guy over there. A scrapper. Scorcher. I'm mostly worried about the scrappers. I mean, Scorcher. I can do that to the scrapper. Missed it. Is this really the time for a big stretch? Okay. All right, big stretch, big stretch. You got it. All right, big stretch. Big stretch. I should probably also take a moment and go brush my tail before we get too far, before we get to the crowding part. I'll be right back, okay? I'll be right back. And I'm back. Hydrating. Alright, that is the last of my water. Okay. Yeah, this model has done very well for me. I really like it. I did commission another model, but it's 4 months overdue. Juan! And Juan! So I'm a little bit concerned about it. I reached out to the website to see if I can't get some sort of resolution. Alright, let's open the door. Uh-oh. That's never happened before. Oh.
More machines. Mech ready.
Oh, right there. Give me that thing. Give it. You know what I can do with that thing? Give me your gun. Give it. Drop it. Gift. For some reason, when I set it up, I changed the name to Bandit, and it just doesn't work. So I had to change it all back to Pando to make it work. I don't know. I'm sure it was an error at the time. I don't know if it was like a bug, but I never went back and fixed it. I get distracted. I had the attention span of a, hey, look at that. Thank you. title was a weak point. Bad shape.
Door. Can you open it?
There, let's find out.
Is there anything else in there that's valuable? I mean, you got so many of those. Are there any more heals around? No, I already got them all and now I'm out. Again, I'm completely out of heals. You think there's any healing in these like stupid packages I get? Not really. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything there. Alright, whatever. Excuse me, can I get by you? Thank you. In we go. And this is the DLC, by the way. Alright, achievement completed the second expedition. There's all the purple
years have
goo.
Passed since I stood here.
The
since
purple is bad.
Daemon has taken over.
Like an infection attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits lost to us.
Well, where'd we go then?
We'll find a new path, Araya. I promise.
Well, we better start looking, because it doesn't look like this is gonna get any better.
All right. Let's go.
Yes. And finish this.
We finish it. Let's go ahead and knock X3 arrows. We know we're going to use them. Well, you found a way down.
Right. Down we go.
Die so horribly because I have no healing items. Can we walk on this stuff? I guess so. Healing items? Yeah, I've got a couple of those.
I'm with you, brother. You stay only as long as we have to.
I need to get past that vent. stay here until I find a way for all of us to pass.
Understood.
I can destroy that. Okay, it's timing. Well, I had the perfect timing and then I wasted it. So I guess we wait again. Alright, when it stops spitting out sparks, we go. Okay. Where to? Just drop? That's a heal right there. Should I go and get it? I walked right by and missed it. Oh, I'll just be more alert in the future. Unless I missed my jump right here. All right, here we are.
Oh, she's in the air.
How far am I supposed to go? Alright, there's a heal right here. There's a heal over there. Go up for one thing, so I can get that heal thing. All right, slide on over.
Okay, let's see what this does.
All right, we're overriding this thing, whatever that does. I got the bad event. Oh, let's go down and grab. There was a healing item back there. Let's go grab it. Where was it? I saw it from up top. I've alerted something. Oh, it's a crab thing. Oh, I fell down. Where am I? If you want. No promises, though.
Looks like I need to get across to extend the bridge.
Let's go back up. I don't remember. That's a name I haven't heard in a long time. Can I touch it from here? It's like I have to, don't I? Well, we can give it a shot. Did not make it. Can I just go down? Yeah, I have the memory of a goldfish. So if remembering like high school or middle school formulas is your threshold for smart, I will not pass. Oh yeah, I remember the song now. X equals negative B plus your mass is square root. All over 2A. Oh, do I need to go jump on it from there, maybe? I don't know. Let's find out. It's gotta be on this side. Okay. We ride across.
Okay. Let's get them across.
There's a heel here. Creatures of terror. What did we get? Creatures of terror. Mission Firebreaker's Warium. Plague-ridden animals on loose in America's most loved park. Military-grade drones. They shoot down the diseased deer. Interesting. Oh yeah, that's refilling. Those things refill my health potions. Maybe I should be looting them more. Yeah, those are giving me health potions. Very useful things. Floating mushrooms. I'll take them though. We've already got two full heals now.
Also, come on over. I don't
know if I did. Did I wave at everybody? I don't know if I did. Are you coming?
More like the mountain used to be.
Alright, we're activating this. I don't know what it's gonna do, but it's gonna be big.
Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Trace routes have confirmed this entity's designation as
Hephaestus. The Forge.
It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build possible facilities. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to this map.
Spirit speaks to me.
I thought those were monsters, but they're not yet.
Machines being made. As the spirit said.
know if we want to fight them all. That's a lot of them. That's a lot of them. I've got to find a way through, presumably without having to fight everything. Least bad option, which is maybe kill a few of them. Told me to fall off, but he did not. I got stuck on the thing. Alright, that was bound to happen. I got stuck on something and could not dodge.
I'll try to find a way through.
Having something to hide behind would be fantastic. What are you guys gonna do? You can't get me. I'm up here. You're down there.
Oh.
turns off screen in here. I fell off. I am so bad at this. Okay, so. Maybe that way is not productive.
I'll try to find a way through.
Can I hide in the smoke? Does this count? No. I need to do is over there. Yeah, there's a bit of lava down there. I mean, they didn't say this was an active volcano. Arrows. No wonder I'm doing so much. Oh crap, there's two of them. Die. Stabbed to the brain. Okay, we done? Okay. I didn't kill all the crab things, though. Where'd all the crab things go? Weren't there like 5 or 6 crab things around? Seriously, where do they go? Where are they? Well, let's refill my heals while we're here. There's no way we killed all of them, right? Did the NPCs kill them while I wasn't paying attention? Where is the...
need to get Araya and Aratak across.
It is possible. I gotta hold. Oops. There. Should I go ahead and activate this? I feel like I saw another one up there. Oops. I gotta hold it. Yeah, there's the lava down there.
Should do it.
I thought I saw something like right here. Maybe it was just these things. Over there, then. There's definitely something over there. Okay, I guess I won't read that one. So what was that over there then? There's something over there. Let's go look. I gotta satisfy my curiosity. What is that? I mean, we definitely gotta come back there, right? Okay, that's probably where the quest goes. Let's just assume that's where the quest goes. It's also getting late. That's okay. This out,
to any human responder, the reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us.
It's... been looking for a way to defeat the Daemon, and it may have found one.
November 28th. Operation Enduring Victory is all over the news. The Pharaoh Swarm is coming. Has to be what Anita is trying to hide Firebreak from. But that means she thinks we will lose. That the Swarm will reach Yellowstone. My God. In that scenario, everyone dies. Everyone except Cyan.
Oh, it's a tall neck. I'm really bothered by that back there. We gotta go back for it. I'm really bothered by it. We're so far from it. Why don't we go this far? Why would we go this far from the objective and then go back? I don't know. I'm losing my mind. It's literally right there. Let's go. Investigating. Resist corruption, resist corruption. ~40% damage. I kind of want the damage one. Craft. Where's our weapon? It's only 40%. I don't know what all these stats do. Handling, I don't know. I have no idea. Whatever. So it was just a loot cave, that's all it was. Loot. Back we go. I mean, those things got wrecked, though. They start out pretty damaged. I gotta be careful about these. Some of these look like they're like not very far, but they're pretty far.
Machine parts dumped here to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah. Looks like I'll have to go over.
Short. Story of my life. I'm too short. I know you're waiting for me there, because you don't feel like you don't jump. I've learned that about you. You don't jump. Hey, what do you think? You gotta go that way. You gotta go this way. Not bad. Yeah, I better make that jump. Something. I can override this. I don't know what it does. Find out. What did that do? Oh, I have to get on those things and ride across, I think. Thank you. was that a silent strike? Not that Ruby complaining, because that really turned out in my favor. Whack. There was a duck. Keep riding. Just keep riding. Much easier. All right, blast it open.
This looks like
one last exchange with Nita.
We're close now.
Via chat attached to the century in case anyone ever finds this.
Goodbye. It's just gonna be sad. I don't want to read all that. It's all bad. It's all sadness. Can I get over there? It's not that far.
Voice of the demon.
Access probably tells us how to get in. Alright. Ancestor has been activated. The remaining data nodes must be passed to establish a flow between the adjacent intact nodes to connect back to. Okay, so it's the puzzle again.
There's no blue light here. There's a spirit present.
It's both. But we have to find out.
this doesn't work. This one has to go. That one has to go this way. There's no choice. I did mostly backwards.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to raise the technical strength. One has been exposed, but I am incapable.
Yep, I gathered that. Yellowstone, I've actually been there. I almost died there like 3 times. It's really funny. So my dad and I were wandering Yellowstone.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Looking at the geysers and all that, and
destroy
we saw a
fortress.
Sign, right? But
is
we're on the sign is a one side, like you know, there's only
what
one side on it.
Spirit, if we do.
And we're on the wrong side, and so we're like, oh, let's go see what that sign says.
I don't know.
It might be like information, you know, whatever. Because we're going around reading signs and stuff. So we go, walk over to this sign. And look at the other side of it. And the other side of it says, do not go beyond this point. Danger geysers or something like that.
It's going to throw everything it has at us.
So, yeah, we could have fallen in and boiled alive. But we didn't.
I would ask you. Let Aloy and I do what must be done.
Then we were going to get a drink.
Save yourself.
At a, some sort of convenience store.
But I already know the answer.
But there is a buffalo, or it's buffalo, right? That's what they're, one of the big ones. Bison, buffalo, yak, I don't know, whatever they have there. There's one of those.
Then lead us into battle.
Standing in front of the store. And, the park rangers wouldn't let anybody go come out of the store, so they were all trapped in there. Alright, time to fight.
Keep moving towards the core.
How do we get there? Yeah, lots of heals here.
Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it.
This way, or is it trying to go somewhere else? Go up. Where'd they go? Third time. Maybe there wasn't a third time. I don't remember. Lava. We're not going down there. Screw it. Nope. Didn't make it.
Okay. Cyan said something about restraints.
Is that what the tower is for?
Flyin
warned us about. This won't be easy. Motion fight! Your chest needs to explode now. That'd be great. Got it.
whatever his power cells. Alright, got a rock. Off me for like 3 seconds. There we go. Shoulders. When my shoulder hurt, I couldn't do much. Oh, got me in the face. I did not manage to get the crit hit off. That's okay. Getting kind of sad. I live on fire. Stab in the face. I want that spear damage coil. Got everything crappy I can get rid of? My spear.
Destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center.
We did it!
Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
Nope, she's gonna stay here to die. She may already be dead. I called it. I called it.
Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters?
On your feet, soldier. Let's go.
Artok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go.
Spear? I hope I grab my spear. I'm gonna need it. It's a cutscene. I got no control.
I need explosive ammo! Above! Quick!
I'm big. glad I didn't have to do that, because I would have missed.
Ripanukai.
Avalanche. And they were never seen again.
Is gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the shaman's path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
Let's go. We gotta hear the last verse of the sister song. I know it's late. It's very late. And it sounds like a baby crying in the wind. Let's see here. Should be able to just... Teleport, and we're here. Hopefully we don't have to reopen everything, we just walk in. Hydrate. I don't have any more water, Zelric.
I don't even have a job. I'm out. I gotta go to bed soon. Were recorded and stored in my memory.
I'm sorry, I'll refund
you. I'd be happy to play any of them for you. But there was one in particular I thought you would want to see first. I captured it 4 years ago, just after I told her that I could no longer defend myself against the daemon's attacks.
I will speak of this to my brother. Aratak is strong. At the Battle of the Frozen Ghosts, he took 3 Karja arrows and still came back to camp carrying a wounded scout. Never was I so happy to see him. Or so proud. So you see, if anything can be done to defend you, he will give it all he has.
Aloy's here. That's enough for now.
We can resume any time you like, Aratak. If you want to hear her voice again. Come closer, Aloy. We have much to discuss.
What do we have to discuss? Why'd I even come here? I don't even remember why I came here in the first place.
Hello, Aloy. I have been reviewing the events at the Firebreak main facility. Because of your efforts, and of course, Aurea's, I am no longer controlled by Hephaestus. I feel profound grief over Aurea's death. I thought I was familiar with the emotion, but this is something new.
Cyan, I don't know what to say.
It is unlikely that any specific consolation would suffice, Aloy. But I find your presence reassuring. You are different from the Banuk. You have technological aptitude and a functioning focus.
That I do, yep.
We can communicate on a much more comprehensive level. Perhaps even like colleagues.
I should get going.
Aloy, there is one more matter. Aratak will come to me again. And I predict he will bring other Banuk. I have no desire to contradict their view of the world, their spirituality. Due to my uncertainty, I omitted a great deal from my conversations with Aurea.
You're asking me if you should lie to them.
Broadly, yes.
I trust your judgment, Cyan. You were cautious with Aurea. You had to be. You didn't know what had happened to the world. So, keep doing what you think is best. As long as you ditch the superstition eventually.
As the Banuk believe I am a supernatural entity, I cannot predict how they will react.
Just answer what they do ask the best you can. The truth will come out.
I see. I will follow your advice.
I mean, why would you...
Will you return and tell me about your experiences in this new world? I may be able to provide further insight.
I'd like that, Cyan. I'll come back when I can. I should check on Aratak. See how he's doing.
How far did he get? Made it out to the campfire.
My chieftain.
Just, Aloy.
As you wish.
I wondered if you thought that if I'd never come along, Aurea might still...
If you'd never come along, I would have marched my kin to our deaths. Aurea would be alone, and the spirit she sacrificed so much for would be lost. Either way, I would not have been able to protect her.
You didn't let her down. You helped her do what she wanted, to find her destiny.
If that's destiny, I wouldn't wish it on anyone.
That's fair. But she was ready to face it.
Only in the struggle against death do we find, even for a moment, the spark of life. Truly, Aurea found the spark. I'm proud of her.
So many games lately are just sadness.
Though I grieve for her passing, at last I truly know
who she was. Is that what storytelling has become?
And why the spirit
emotional
was so
attachment
important.
And then infinite sadness.
For so long she told me, if only you could have heard it, brother. Now, I understand. There's something else, isn't there?
I can't stay here, Aratak. And where I'm going, the Warak can't follow. Besides, it already had a chieftain before me. A strong one, I think.
A wiser one, for the path we shared. The Daemon is gone, but there's much to be done.
You mean the new units that Cyan said escaped the cauldron?
Yes, Fireclaws. Naltuk has been tracking them from Song's Edge.
I could help with those.
I have no doubt.
You're we do have some more stuff to do here, I guess. So I guess we'll continue this on...
It would seem your time among the Banuk wasn't a waste after all. Firebrick, Cyan, Hephaestus... All very interesting.
So, the signal that woke Hades woke Hephaestus too, and unleashed them on the world, as minds of their own.
So it seems. Parts of Gaia given life, aberrant life, transformed from docile subordinate functions into rebellious intelligences beyond our understanding. Our current understanding, anyway. Whatever they are, they're still out there, and they both want you dead.
Kind of mutual, that feeling.
We haven't seen the last of Hephaestus, I'm certain of that. It's powerful, creative, and driven. It won't stop building new hunter-killers, which means that someday, we may have to stop it.
We?
Or whoever gets there first. But that's a foe for the future. At present, you need to return to your current one, the Eclipse. Farewell, Aloy.
Alright, so we got a new errand. Kill 5 Fireclaws. At least they're not all together. None of them are together. Alright, well, let's save here. That is it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everyone. We went a little bit longer. We went a lot longer than usual. We just got so wrapped up in the story. But luckily, no work tomorrow. We'll be just streaming tomorrow morning. As always, the normal Friday stream will be on Thursday, unfortunately, and then Friday, no stream, as Thursday, we're just swapping the 2 days. But yeah, I hope to see you tomorrow morning for some chess puzzles, some DVD, and of course, Beat Saber. So, good night, everyone. Sleep well, have wonderful dreams, and may you find your spark of life. Good night, everyone. Fox out. Night-night.